Ajax 1 approaching target. Range 2 kilometers.
They see us. 3 hostiles with RPGs.
We can hit them from the other side of the world.
And then run around with 50-year-old Soviet weapons? Why do they even bother?
Hard to understand sitting in an air-conditioned trailer in Vegas.
Target locked.
Fire.
Payload away.
Shit! Where's the backup?
Something bothering you, Ivan?
The prison's been on emergency power. Cut my playing time straight to hell.
Blame that on the trouble topside. That's what I need your help with.
I don't do prison riots.
Well, it's a lot tougher than you think, but I think you like the reward. Do you know they call it Ivan the Terrible?
How the hell did you get your hands on that?
I like to keep you motivated, my friend. But I must warn you. Most of the prison guards are dead and the inmates are running wild through the cell blocks. I need you to get past them to get to the surface to meet me. Do you copy?
Every asshole in this place knows I'm working for you. Might be a few minutes.
Legendary prisoner in my ass. Those stories are bullshit, man.
That dude don't look like bullshit to me.
The fuck? I'm doing it myself.
Hey, what's going on?
Let's go.
Don't take longer than I... Oh shit, it's him!
Oh! You bring it on.
Got one more job for you.
Who entered level four? They got the worst of them all down there. The bastard's out! God damn it! Blow the basement and bury him alive!
Shit. Where's the love?
Fuck this! He's gonna bury us with him!
Damn, is that him? The boss buries some motherfuckers from B Block alive?
Damn, that shit's cold blooded.
What's got the boss all worked up?
Stop it!
He's in the main cell block. Take him out! You want to stay on my good side? Light his ass up!
Ugh!
punta.
There he is. You know what happens when you poke your head up? Die, motherfucker! Thank you.
nice, maybe I'll kill you. Crawl on out, you goddamn cockroach. Don't get carried away. Kill him! You beg real nice, maybe I'll kill you quick. Crawl on out, you goddamn cockroach.
I'm still alive, asshole. Big mistake.
I agree. Nice ride.
I found a vehicle that wasn't affected by the EMP in a museum back in the States. This one's a pre-electronic relic, like me.
That's what you want me to deal with? I'm supposed to fix the stars.
That's one way of looking at it. This involves some of your old pals, Ivan.
Big Mouse. Jane Doe, Saha, Ludmila. C4.
I'll fill you in on the way.
Way too well.